If you want to connect Xbox One controller to Amazon Fire TV for playing games, you are at the right place. We have got a way to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method: connect Xbox One controller by going to Settings. If you want to connect Xbox One controller to Amazon Fire TV for playing games, first go to your home screen and select Settings. Now, go to Controllers and Bluetooth Devices. Then select Game Controllers under here. Now, select Add New Game Controller. Next, put your controller into pairing mode and turn it on. Every device will require different steps to properly sync. You may have to hold down a certain button for up to 10 seconds to begin syncing. In most cases, the device will begin blinking when it's ready to pair. You can see your controller's Bluetooth name is showing on the screen now and simply pair it by selecting the name. For the best results, you can turn back to your home screen from the settings menu to check if it is working or not. And there you have it. This process will help you to connect Xbox One controller to Amazon Fire TV for playing games. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the method. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.